Fire up! I was doing very well before you devils came into my life and shattered everything.
If you touch this girl again, I will fight you.
The day he touches me in this house, the way he beats his children, I will just pack my things and leave.
Count yourself lucky that you are my cousin. If not, the slap I would have given to you now will remove your teeth.
If I die, when light and light, no bury me for this place.
I don't like the way your husband is treating these children, as if he's not their father.
Just before I met you, was I not doing well? The moment we got married and you gave birth to this bad luck, dear!
If you're not careful, you will have issues with God.
I saw your sister. She's not happy in her home.
Everything is wrong in my marriage, Mama.
I pushed Baru in Ochanja Market.
Each day I open my mouth and I explain to people. Nobody wants to understand how I feel. Understand?
Why haven't they released the goods?
Your daughter's went to the church to pray for you.
That alone would have melted his heart.
The sight of Desmond is like a huge nightmare to them.
Ujuju Calabar.
Exactly.
You met me with a fat bank account and what happened? You unleashed your bad luck children on me.
Until it is the will of God, nothing will happen, brother.
It cannot be God's time for me to be in this situation.
I advise you let Desmond's elder brother know of his madness.
You don't go to church.
Church doesn't solve problems.
You want to slap me?
Where you are?
This is Nollywood Pictures, Steve.